Attention all pilots. This is a Project Mantis briefing for all pilots arriving at Sol Base for their first tour of duty. 3 years ago, the crisis began.
Good evening. Our top score tonight.
On that fateful day, the Earth was invaded by alien life forms like the one you've just seen. Tens of thousands of creatures emerged from the bodies of living humans. Where they came from and how they incubated in the human body was initially unknown. Since that day, we have learned that they came from this planet in the Sirius star system. The individual creatures are similar in form to terrestrial insects, but the bodies of the insects contain metallic particles which act as organic radio transmitters and receivers. It is this ability which not only allows them to communicate, but to combine their limited intellect to form a powerful group mind. In the year 2045, the Sirians sent a vast space fleet, armed with weapons of mass destruction, on a deadly mission. The fleet streamed out of the void and attacked an unsuspecting and unprepared Earth. Over 3 billion people were obliterated. The creatures continued to incubate and hatch on Earth, and the remaining population has fought them bitterly. We expect that someday soon the Sirian League will return to finish the job they began, the total destruction of Earth. After the attack, the governments of the world dissolved and formed one united power, the Fist of Earth. Foe began forming a defensive force which would protect the Earth from future attacks. The spearhead of Foe's defense policy was the construction of Sol Base. The Space Fortress is now the center of the new defense initiative. Foe's newest and most highly advanced weapon is the XF-5700 Mantis Space Fighter. The Mantis carries a massive weapons payload which can be deployed rapidly and accurately. The Mantis is the ship that you will be piloting against the forces of the Sirian League. The safety and preservation of the Earth now rests in your hands.
Identifying retina pattern.
Thank you.
All pilots to Deck 5 for debriefing.